of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. Ouch! It was paralyzed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Shuffit vanished instantly. The red corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The red corner still can't move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Shuffit vanished instantly. Its attack missed! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Shuffit starts to attack. Complete destruction by Shadow Force! It couldn't take him! It's down! Growlithe is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Torn by Flare Blitz! It's down and out! Tentacool is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. By Surf. It's down and out. Hachirisu is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hachirisu uses its move. Battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage. Zapped by Thunderbolt! It went down! Robat is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Hit! The blue corner barely holds on. Crobat desperately holds on. It was poison! Zapped by Thunderbolt! It went down! Game, set, and match! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. Slammed him. Taken out already. Umbreon is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Oh! It fell asleep. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner still can't move. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Kurokli is sent out. A beautiful attack! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Kurokli starts to attack! Oh! Umbreon hurled its way underground. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Oh! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? Resort hits! It's down and out! Matang is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? It hits! Is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Oh! Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and Jolteon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Jolteon starts to attack. Solid hit. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. But this is not a favorable matchup. Oh! Jolteon desperately holds on. Matang starts to attack. Slammed him! It couldn't take it! It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.